Hey everybody, what's up? Welcome to a new video of Corey Morgan's videos. And today we are introducing a new book that I just got just today, and it's this one. Adult comic book stress relieving flower designs. And I'll be doing it with my King Art big ones as well. Flowers. Flowers. I'm not a flower. Mom called me a flower. I said. And here we go. We're gonna dance around. No. We're not gonna dance around. Very funny. All right, here we go. When it comes to cutting flowers, I normally like to do it like gardening style, but sometimes I do it like nature, and that is how I see it of the coloring. And yes, I will get this done, but like I always say, my artwork is always a work in progress. A work in progress, stop that. A work in progress, stop that. Sorry about that. A work in progress, stop that. What is a work in progress topic? Shut up! I'm trying to do a video. Sorry about that. Sorry about that, y'all, because that was my dog barking and stuff. I hate it when he does that on my video sometimes. Because it's hard to focus. At times. My bad. It's allergies that's going on. If I do get this done, it'll be a work in progress completed. And stay tuned for my future videos as well. The cool thing about cutting flowers is thinking of your own way of coloring it. And also, it's better than being outside with it because of allergies, anything like that. But I much rather color them out. Spiders in a zoo. No. There are no spiders in a zoo. I might get this all done probably in one night, but it depends on what I feel like doing now. Because sometimes I like to switch books and color and mixture of stuff. And that is because that I like to mix things up when I'm coloring. Oh, and stay tuned for my over reviews of my completed coloring book pages as well. I might just get this page done and probably in the video. But we'll see what I feel like doing though. Like I said. Like and subscribe to Trenton's videos as well. The spider ate a zombie. No. The spider ate a zombie. Dear Mr. Spider. Dear Mr. Spider. That's silly. A zombie spider. No. There are no zombie spiders. A zombie spider. Very funny. This video will be called Coloring Flowers. But it can be called Coloring Flower Designs, mostly. The video will be called Coloring Flower Designs with King Art Markers. That will be the title of this video. You better turn me around. You better turn me around. No one's gonna turn me around. Very funny. I said, you better turn me around. You better dance me around. No. You better dance me around. That's silly. I'm not dancing around. Bless you, Wobbly. I bless you, Wobbly. Very funny. There is no bless you, Wobbly. The monkey is staring at you. No. The monkey is staring at you. That's silly. There's no monkey staring at you. A monkey is staring at you. This is what I got for right now. I got the first part of the flower design finished. I just got to do the same. Sorry about that. It's my annoying dog. Sorry, I'm getting distracted and everything. It's just my dog is very barky. And she doesn't stop. And I'm trying to do what I can for you so that I can show you the best of art I can do. I nominate the Grinch. I did not nominate the Grinch. I nominate the Grinch. I did not nominate the Grinch. Get my collect. Max, get my collect. Very funny. Max, you're not getting my collect. No. One of my favorite scenes from the Grinch is when he got his hand and he screams Max. And Max is his dog's name. He goes, "Oh, Max!" Like that. That was funny. I said, "Oh, Max." No. You. You. The Grinch does that in the movie too. I asked for 3 courses, not 5 nights. Stay focused! Stay focused! That was funny. Stay focused. having a holly jolly Christmas. Rongo! Rongo! And yes, Oates doing some hilarious acting of how the Grinch stole Christmas. Go up. That was funny. Go up. No. I know I got a little off topic, but I was doing some hilarious acting about the Grinch though. He's staring at me. No, he's not staring at me. He's staring at me. That's silly. I hope everybody likes my acting that I did of the Grinch Stole Christmas movie. And not only that, I hope everybody likes my flower coloring that I'm doing. Because this flower coloring is gardening. And I will do some fall ones and spring-like. Like this one. This is spring like. I am almost finished with it. I got two more spots to go. Sorry for the barking and everything, but like and subscribe for my video. I'm recording Morgan's videos. And I just got my picture completed already. And here it is. And they are gardening cutters. Spring cutters, basically. Thanks for watching, like, and subscribe to Corey Morgan's videos, and peace.